this on video. When Ryan flips over, I want to do it in slow-mo. I was making sure if you flopped it, we'd have it.
Congratulations, that's the first time you've achieved a donut without flipping.
Doing mud, Joey. What?
Are you?
I mean, maybe. No. Maybe?
I'm getting out.
How bad is it? This might be the dumbest or the funnest thing I've ever done. We'll see.
Hey, you gotta get the feet up.
Don't think about it, just do it.
Somebody get my winch ready. A skinny pedal, Ryan. That's not fun at all.
Charity, the deal was I can't get Charity muddy. Yeah. It's not even deep.
At the campground. Good, good. That's great. I love what you're doing there. Oh, good. What in the hell? You need to see what my wife is doing.
Do you want to know?
Yeah, you definitely want to know. It's on video. Been giving herself a mud bath, rubbing it on her legs. looking at, Jess?
It looks fine. You said something's falling off of it.
Something's falling off of it?
This side.
It's all right.
I'm gonna hit that one more time.
What?
I'm gonna hit it by myself.
Send the girls up.
We're gonna have to go out and
meet them. And then two, 122 and back with you guys filming. You don't even need it. She got great luck. You gotta do that.
I mean, unless
it's
a break.
But you gotta promise me that you're gonna go through the mud.
What'd you say? 222.
And go up those two hills.
Yeah, right.
That was great.
Hey, but you know that G5 is at the park.
Where's your wallet?
In my back pocket. No, you turn left.
No, we don't. I have the map.
You gotta turn left on 15.
Yeah. Then,
okay.
Go straight.
No bitches.
15 ain't bad, Josh.
And then you go straight to 38, and then you turn right on Rattle Rock.
Are you trying to kill us?
You got this.
You crossed
the map? Huh? No.
Okay.
The line's probably 20 deep down there.
So he's gonna make me drive the nasty machine.
No, she's driving hers.
That he just got filthy.
He just got it dirty, so now she gets to start over with the other one. So she has to get it dirty.
It's a Razor, not a damn luxury sedan. Because I'm driving my machine. This ain't my machine.
It is, actually.
Come on, Bronnie, need some help over here.
You sold her, so now you gotta let her do whatever she wants.
Yep.
She always does.
Exactly, so that means she's driving the new one.
No.
All right, we'll see.
up here, right? Y'all are coming down, right?